Some guys, they just hate for no reason. Gabby's.
Hey, yo, sexy shit is crazy, right? You remember when we used to be in Lenny's basement and shit? And where we at? The come up.
Fuck your money, fuck your jewelry, fuck your cars, fuck all your bitches that you get. It's obsolete now. All that shit ain't fresh no more. Fuck all that.
On the rail, homie, on the rail. Tell me how you feel. Everything I spit is gold, like I got a grill. Bet you people talking thought I'd sell out once I got a deal. Still me and my team, only difference we live in the hills. We live in the dream, these bitches perpetrating the skills. At the soup kitchen with my mama, they giving us meals. I was poor in my adolescence, but now I'm getting meals. Come on, tell me how it feels when that brand new record spills. Homie, this the come up. I'm from where them drug dealers are runner. But I was never about that shit, I just worked to the sun up, boy, yeah. Claiming that they got it over there, but they never had it over there. Motherfucker, it's the come up.
Come up.
Came a long way, it's the come up.
Come up.
Been a long time coming, it's the come up.
Come up.
Been a long damn time, it's the come up.
Come up.
Yeah. 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 Open your mind, this is work ethic. 99% of you couldn't comprehend the method. Cause you too wrapped up in the money and bitches. I get riches but never sacrifice the art. The real from the start now. Break it down on that super duper killer flow. All these bitches in your
ears. Rip, rip. It's so funny.
Alright, we are back in Portland. Just got out of the airport. Decided to stop at Red Robin over here and get some food. We had to stop at Best Buy and get me a portable charger because I left mine in Ohio, and I need to charge my phone because it's dead. What's up?
It's been 20 hours since we ate.
20 hours? When did we eat last?
It's almost 11 over there.
Wait, we haven't eaten all day today.
No.
Dude, I'm starving. That would explain it.
I was like, man, I'm really hungry. That's a 20 hour fast.
That would explain it. All right, yeah. So we're gonna grab some food finally. And yeah. All right, first wave is here. I got myself an absolute freckled drip girl drink. I don't know what it's called. We got Monster, what's it called? Monster milkshakes. We got some appetizers with water. Taylor, how's your milkshake? Oh, you finished it, it's gone. How was it?
Well, I just had two milkshakes and I can literally feel my heart seizing up right now. It was decent.
All right, second wave is here. Need help. Oh wait, Taylor, you still have a salad coming.
I'm not even hungry.
Alright, food just got here, about to start eating. Taylor, how does your food look?
I'm sorry. I'm so sorry.
My fucking sweatshirt's here. Let's go, buddy. Alright, my new sweatshirt got here. It's supposed to be an inflatable sweatshirt. I ordered it on Kickstarter like a year ago and just hit them up with my new address and they just sent this out. So we'll check it out. So the hood has like a balloon in it so that you can use it as a pillow. So we're gonna blow this up and see how well it fits. Alright, so I'm not gonna lie to you. I don't know if I got this thing on wrong, but I blew it up. So you should probably want to see my face. I blew it up, and if you can't tell, there's like a big pad in the back that's all blown up, and it doesn't exactly fit around my head right. I don't know if it's because I wear a small, but I mean it'll work. I'll wear it on like an airplane and stuff to sleep on, but definitely doesn't look as normal and fit like I would have hoped. But I mean, hey, it's really nice material, and it does, I guess, what it was supposed to, but not gonna lie, I'm slightly disappointed in it. I thought it'd wrap around my head a little bit better than it does. But yeah, this is my new sweatshirt that I got on Kickstarter a year ago. Yeah.
Back, it's the come up.
Come up.
Came a long way, this the